for me, this like the simplest approach is always the best.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And it sounds good. It sounds good. Yeah.
Hi, we are here at Stella Sound with Justin Stanley. Hi.
Great to see you guys again.
Thank you for having us.
Yeah,
and
anytime.
Yeah, we are checking out Project 1040, trying it.
Very exciting, Mike. Should we go and play with it?
Yeah, okay. Let's go.
I was searching for the answers to my questions. You said you had the perfect solution. You pulled me down in the worst way. I didn't even know I was on the edge and needed to be saved, according to you. Well, out here, it's not all bad. I got my good friends back, but I lost my dad. And I know how emotions get the best of us. It's how you navigate around the rest of us that matters. And I'd swear I'll never understand. I'll never forgive you. I tried it for a moment. It wasn't the worst. I guess I finally learned to put my happiness first.
Sounds that just to me it sounds great just coming in. Mm-hmm. I'm done. And I'm like,
so you probably wouldn't even take the FET circuit with you?
Probably not.
Yeah.
Yeah, but on other applications on a guitar amp, it could be a complete game changer.
Yeah.
So that's the thing, because we're only using it on Rachel's voice. So I think that's why I'd love to live with it.
Because
if I can hear it on different elements, like snare drum. Mm-hmm. I don't know, like, I have no idea what it's going to sound like.
Yeah.
But it could be great. And then when you add different compressors with it and how things react to that. Because the fit, even though it's super clean, going through like a cheap compressor and driving that, and like, could be a better blend than going through the dark side into the same compressor. It could just get too mushy. So I just got to, you know what I mean? I just got to try out different.
Yeah, cool.
Different combinations of stuff.
Yeah, just because it's there, it doesn't mean you need to use it every time.
Right? No, exactly. But having the options, great. Yeah. I definitely think it's worth keeping this whole idea. It's definitely a great idea.
So. It's basically just a combination of like feedback we got, because people kept asking us, can you send me another cable? I want to have the longer cable to the mic for the 940.
Right, right.
And then more, and how long can I go?
Right.
And at some point it doesn't really work, because people wanted to have the PSU that had the controls on it the recording room.
What I'm used to hearing is more of the warm one, like that kind of sound for me. I kind of like the saturated one too. It was a little bit different, you know. It just felt different. But and then the dark one also was pretty, how I hear my voice too.
Right, yeah, yeah.
The first one was a little, like, much.
Pristine, yeah, yeah. Oh, damn.